From Disappearing Britain.
Disappearing actor. Disappearing world. Britain, yeah.
Well, you nearly said what I was going to lead you into there. One of the lines I loved was, you always felt that travel shows were for disappearing actors.
Yeah, I haven't changed in that. May I just say how good you all are?
Oh, thank you.
Oh,
thank
really you. It's been really interesting locked in that little room upstairs. Yeah, watching them showing pictures of me as BT 23 years ago, but actually appreciating what you're all doing. No wonder Bruce wants to be a woman.
Yes, indeed.
Absolutely.
Obvious question, why disappearing? What is disappearing?
Britain? Oh, well, it's one of these travelogue programs, magazine programs,
yeah,
where people like me and Larry Lamb were a gruesome twosome.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, you fancy
Larry?
Oh,
always love Larry.
I can work it so you get it.
Okay, Maureen, I'm with you.
You're getting a lot of offers today.
Yeah.
So we go about the country and we, you know, we just find out things. And, you know, this business is educated me.
Yeah.
I went to drama school, so, you know, I didn't always learn. I have a very shallow knowledge of almost everything. But, you know, for me to go about the countryside and to go to places like Glam's and Scone and then to go to St Ives and look at artists and then to do swan upping on the Thames with the Queen's marker. Thank you very much.
As you do.
Very nice.
As you do. And, you know, I've just loved it, absolutely loved it.
So what's disappearing?
Yeah. I am.
Not in our eyes.
No,
all those things are
all those things are sort of threatened. It's about
It's
about, you know, keeping how hard it is to keep the coastline. We did Dover this week and the coastline's eroding.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
It is about things that are going. And Larry and I, we have a good old relationship and we just sort of toggle around. We've been to the Museum of Packaging. Does anybody know about that? Well, exactly. But you see, when I'm in the park with my dog and people say to me, can you show me the way to the Princess Diana ceremonial wet patch? I say... I say, don't go. I say, go to the Museum of Packaging.
Where is
John...
that?
The day we went, it was being moved to Ladbroke Grove. But with all the... But it's every wrapper that you've ever seen in your childhood. So if you start from sort of Victorian, then you come round and you suddenly go, oh, my God, there's Omo!
Really?
Yeah. It's really a fun day. And so we did, there's a 2,000 seater theatre in Alexander Palace.
Wow.
I knew that.
Amazing, which is one of those where they did spectaculars, where things shot out of the floor.
Wow.
And so, you know, lots of interesting people. Mm. I like people. I mean, that guy Dave, he was bore the arse. No. He's a poet and he did some wonderful poetry. I've never had a chap teach me poetry in a wood before, and I suppose I never will.
Now, you said there that you have a dog. Were you listening to us talking earlier about
still dramatic?
Well, two things. One, my dog has pneumonia and is going to be investigated on Tuesday. Oh. She coughs like an old sailor.
Sorry.
And and then I lost my rabbit. At the beginning, a few weeks ago.
I just lost my rabbit as well.
Oh, no.
Yeah, look, that's my dog and my rabbit. And they were such good friends. The dog's been in a deep depression.
Yeah.
And
look at that.
Oh, look, Maureen.
When
what was
Warren.
The rabbit
he
called?
Was perfectly Warren. Well. Warren.
Rabbit Warren.
And actually, it's quite funny. Well, it wasn't funny. No.
Sorry.
But when I put out to my friends that Warren had passed, Julia McKenzie ran me in a absolutely frenzy. Mm. I can't find it on the net. She said, I can't. I've looked everywhere. I said, well, they're not going to put my rabbit's death on the World Wide Web. Your rabbit. Oh, I thought it was Warren Mitchell. She said, oh, he's still with us. He's still with us. You're watching Warren.
But
it is heartbreaking, isn't it?
And you know that rabbit. She was my PA Nat was holding Warren in her arms the night before. And she was crying great salt tears, dripping, and the rabbit was licking them off her face.
Oh.
We will never forget Warren.
How old was Warren?
9,004. No, he was 10 years old, and he'd had a good
11,
life.
Yeah.
And yours was 11.
11.
And they're lovely pets. Do you know he would take a card from a pack?
Oh.
He would take a card from a pack.
Very
and he,
clever
yeah,
rabbit.
Yeah.
And he would know the number, and then you'd get it.
So, Maureen, you've been recently working with one of Sherry's dear friends,
exes.
Robert Lindsay.
Robert Lindsay.
Exes?
Yeah.
Were you with Robert?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's a long story. Let's get it started.
Okay.
strawberry
I'll tell
day.
You what, we'll go to the pub after. We've had it all morning.
Okay, so, I didn't. No,
well,
very
don't.
Happily married. No, yes, I have on a programme called Bull, sitcom. Yes, we play brother and sister in it, and it's set in an antique shop. It's jolly silly and very funny.